All right, took a break, took a day. Let's see where we're at, boys. It's gonna take me a little bit of time to get back to it, but we got it. Hope you guys have been enjoying this series so far too. Just, you know, leave a I don't know why I can't talk right now. Be sure to leave a like too if you guys enjoy it. Oh damn, there's a, what the fuck? Is she looking at me? Bro, she's moving. Yo, wasn't that the girl praying? They hung her? I'm trying to find the right way to go just in case that demon shows up again. I know where to go. Batteries? Oh, look, it's the chapel, I think. Oh shit, let's go, let's go. Come on, get upstairs, get upstairs. Alright. Oh, it's a push. Hello? Snoth. Damn, bro, why you gotta be so loud? I'm gonna go through this door, because right is always right. Is this the chapel? The fuck was that vibration sound? Oh, you hide in here. Alright. Oh, there's someone right there. Oh, I didn't even see him. Hello?
He's there! Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider?
Yes.
The is, father?
He has Judas on his chest.
I just
killed me. You have to kill me.
Why?
Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please.
Judas, Mary. It's like they're replaying the Bible. Do I kill you? Okay. I don't want to kill you, but I might have to. Oh, it's locked. Damn. Okay, how do I kill you, though? I'm not sure if I want to kill you, though. Blood? Footsteps? I don't know what to do. Is it still find the chapel? Hide in the hide! Oh shit. Oh shit, they're coming. Oh my god, it's Noth!
We found her, Lisa. Time to flee amongst the skull. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
There's a second guy right there. Where's Mary?
Answer you, you've made the bed. He can't see you.
You okay? Oh shit. Oh shit, it's going down. I want to see what's going on. I should have hit in the second one.
So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostates stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped.
I want to know what happens if I click exit and just run.
We have only these few hours to find her and kill her. And save this paradise from hell everlasting.
This guy's tripping me out. Does he know I'm here? Bro. 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 Oh my god. I was gonna say, I swear if he knew I was there, bro. I can't see what's happening. I guess he killed him, but I don't know what's going on right now. I think he killed him. Oh no, he's still alive. I don't know what's going on. Is there... Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, shit. They put her in that.
I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines. Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines.
Oh, we'll you're a bitch.
Not before the birth.
How can you not get him before the birth? You have 9 months until the baby's born, bro. No way I've been here at least a day.
The world dies screaming. Thank you, God,
and all this American. What? Oh! He told him, and he still died. He shouldn't have told him. They're still killing her, too! Oh my god, that shit is brutal. Titties. Bro, dude, look, they fucking stretched it. Oh, fuck me, bro. That shit was hurt. Are they leaving?
What? Where the fuck are the mines?
I don't think he was right about the mines. I think he was lying. Damn, bro. This would suck, bro. Like I'm not trying to look at the tits, even though it looks nasty, but like I've seen shit like this, bro, and that would suck. Like they tie you here and there, and then they crank it and it just stretches you, bro. That shit would be such a fucking terrible way to die. Damn, that sucks. Okay, where do I go?
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.
I only have one battery, bro. Shit, they found me. Go. Fuck, I don't know where to go. Do I go here? Yes, I do. I don't know where to go. I'm just gonna run without the camera, because I need batteries, bro. I cannot waste them. Ah, fuck me. I don't know where to go. I don't think that was the way, honestly. It might have not even been the way. Bro, they run so quick. Run! Come on, man, run! Shit, man, run! Fuck, man, run! I'm just gonna check around. I don't even care if I die. I'm just gonna look around. I have to see exactly where I'm going. Alright, I have to go in there. Alright. So, I'm gonna die, obviously. Your life is on the line and you're gonna walk, Timmy? Run! Oh, what the hell? Damn, bro. If I knew that people were gonna come chasing after me, I would've went back in the freaking confession booth. But I have to run now. No, I wasn't. Come on, man. Go. Come on, man. You can do it. You can do it. Come on, you can do it, man. You can do it. Just run. You can do it. Good shit. Keep going, man. I don't know where to go now. I was running. I was just really focused on that. The hell is that? Where do I go? Battery. Thank God. How did that cut off? Where do I go? Did I just jump over? Oh, I did. You know that hurt. Alright, we're in some bushes. Nope. Let's go. Gotta find the right way inside the house. Nope, nothing. Do I go to her? Suffer. Nope. I think they see me, so I'm hiding. I think. Nope. 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 Not dealing with this. I'm gonna lock that.
Way down yonder, down the valley, there's a
pool. Trying to make sure I'm not spotted. I want to see this paper. Where do I go? Oh my god, that was my dog snoring. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure I go out here. Oh, okay. Okay, so they're the ones that broke open that fence right there. Always to my left. Okay. Trying to make sure. Anything? Okay. Alright, I'm just really looking for batteries right now. Where do I go? Do I, open? Nope. I think I just find the path to the thing, but I don't know where the path would be. Oh, fuck. I think I know where it is. Ah, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, shit. I think they found me. They found me. I was just trying to save breath. There we go. Now they shouldn't know where I am. The mines.
There's gotta be a way to stop the wheel.
A way to stop the wheel. This is just an exit, I presume. So I'm gonna go in here real quick. Ooh, a crank. Battery! Let's go! I think I have to go in there. That's my chance right there, but how do I... I might have to do it on a different side. Just gonna... At the house? Wow, I'm like pretty far. Okay, let's go up here. Oh, here we go. Just trying to make sure I have fucking batteries for when I have to run away.
That should do the trick.
I fucking knew it! I fucking knew it!
Now it's unbearable, the man.
I fucking knew it! I heard that door open. I don't know where to go.
Oh,
fuck you. You got me. God damn it. Ah, fuck, man. Where did he come from? I don't know where they came from. Damn, I just started hiding. I knew there was someone there, bro. I'm gonna go this way. Are they too scared to come down here? I honestly have no idea where I'm going. I'm just following a path.
I could fit through that if we could get the gate open. The door. The chain's broken. Maybe there's something I could use.
You gotta be shitting me, right? I'm pretty sure that sound is that bitch that chases me, that devil girl. Let's see, anything? I have to go find something. Hide? Oh, okay. Fuck, I knew it. I knew it. I knew that bitch was gonna be here. Fuck, man. I was like just really not trying. I'm not really in it right now. I was really trying to hide from that bitch. She's like the Chris from Outlast 1, you know, like the big ass motherfucker that chased you. She's like him. Fuck, 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 she sees me. I don't know where to go. I'm hiding. She's gonna find me. I'm gonna die. This is where I die. This is where I die. This is where I die. I'm dead. Damn it. I have no idea where to go. Oh, this way. Maybe. Oh, what's up, dude? I didn't know where to go, man. I don't know where to go. They don't make it obvious enough to where you have to go. You just go. Okay. Fuck, man.
There's gotta be a way through.
I was really trying to focus, cause like, when it takes me more than one try, I sit quietly until I beat it. So that's why usually when I cut and then it shows me beating it, like in the scene, you guys see me all quiet. It's cause like I'm focused. I'm really trying to beat it. I'm not like focused on trying to like, you know, play the game. I'm trying to beat it. So I really focus. So that's why I get like really quiet. Whoa.
Oh, Jesus.
Ew. Should have prayed for refrigeration. Oh, you gotta walk through that, man. Oh, hide in blood. That's disgusting. I have to find like a hook or something. I think. I don't know. I mean, I think he looked at a door and said we can find a way around it. So maybe you don't need a hook. Maybe something else. Oh, yep. There's the hook right there. Chain batteries, anyone? I think I have to hide in here. I'm hiding because I heard her. Did she shut the doors? There's blades right here, I think. Oh no, I think that's just wood. I have to go through this again. Go all the way around. I don't know how I'm gonna do this though. Trying to I'm gonna observe it a little bit. Trying to make sure like I know exactly where I'm going. I don't have many batteries either, so I'm trying to like use them wisely.
There's no way open that fence.
Two.
Maybe there's another way around.
Maybe there's another way around? So I might be able to... Oh yeah, that's the fuck... That's that right there. You're shitting me, right? Go ahead. Fuck, man. Are you gonna open? Are you gonna open? Fucking open! There's a fucking chain right there. Yep, I'm dead. Hi! Are you pussy? Okay. Damn it, bro. She looked like she could use some dick. She does. She's angry. And usually girls get angry because they need some dick. Oh, slot. Oh, bitch. Kick her. Yeah! Good shit, dude. Whew. Good shit, Blake. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, there's a cactus. That shit really damages you, really? Like, they made it that realistic, we should add one cactus in that mountain, and if someone runs into it, they get hurt. Like, really? I think I've been here. Wait, we have. What the fuck? Are we going in a circle? Bro, we've been down here. I swear we've been in here before. What the fuck?
Wait. This is before I found her hanging. Wake up. Wake up. I'm still here.
What the fuck? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh. Fuck you, man. Which door? Fuck you, man. Oh my god. Obviously, you're supposed to go both ways because they wouldn't let you open both doors. One is probably like one story, one is the other story or some shit. Fuck me, dude. Really? Right is always right, man. Of course you would do that. Hey, wait. I was in that room. They fixed the roof? Fuck me. I don't think I have enough batteries to be dealing with this bullshit. I don't. Fuck you! Don't you fuck it. Don't fuck with me. I don't know. 12:25, I think. Actually, hold on. I gotta prove this run before I get yelled at. Little hand is the hour, I'm pretty sure. And big hands is the minute. So 25. So it's 12:25. Okay. Just making sure. I do not want to go in here. We're going to keep going. Oh, fuck you, man.
The hangman game. The land that Jess used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere. Berlin to find.
Oh, fuck me. All right, so you guess you don't go down that way. You must. I don't think you go down that one either. Yeah, I think you go down this way. Nope. It must be the other direction. I saw someone right there. Okay. Waste of fucking batteries, but hey, let's whatever.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
One battery. What does it say? Find a way out of here. Can't find a way out of here, man. You gotta wake up. That's your way out. Oh, fuck me. Ooh, light. Of course. Only walk in the shadows. Damn, you could at least leave a battery in your dream, bro. Like, you really couldn't.
I
fuck. I think I keep it, right? Yeah, okay, I keep it. Alright, just making sure. Oh my god, I hate when my camera does that. That scares me. I'm gonna go back. Fuck, I think that was the wrong room. Yep, this one. Bro, you can't really run very much, honestly. For someone who, like, needs to run a lot, doesn't run very much. A dead body, bro. Fuck that shit. Sounds about right. Sounds about right. That's fucked up. Okay, so now what? Do I just leave? Oh. Oh, fuck, man. I was all trying to make sure that, like, I had light and everything. Run, 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 run. Oh, fuck you. Nope, out. Get out. Open it. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. This was part of the demo, I think. So, every time I turn around. Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Bro, every time I turn around, that shit comes. Oh fuck, I don't even have battery. Motherfucker, I knew that was gonna fucking happen. I knew that was gonna happen, dude. I thought I was in the clear for a second. I fucking knew that was gonna happen. Oh my god, you're pissing on my dick. Oh. Fuck, man. That makes me, that pisses me off. I knew that was gonna happen, man. Oh, that pisses me off. I knew that was gonna happen, man. What the fuck? Bro, this bitch made me waste all my batteries and shit.
I'm back here. What the fuck? I was just here.
Oh shit! He got his legs! See, what's weird is that, like, with his hallucinating, he really does it. Like, he doesn't just, like, sleep. It's really happening, you know? So, like, whatever he does in his hallucination, he does in real life, which either gets him in the right direction or puts him in a bad place. Like, when he opened up that door and those people threw him down the stairs, that put him in a bad place. Like, this one, it put him in the mines. Like, so, like, that's the minecart right there. Did this bitch really take all my batteries, though? Like, for real? Like, if I had to be honest, did she really take all my batteries? Really, bitch? She did. Damn. Great, now I got no fucking batteries. I have half a battery. If that shit runs out, I'm fucked. Walk on the ledge. Oh, fuck. Don't tell me I have to walk on that. That's not good. I hear, like, moaning. Bro. This reminds me of that movie Stand By Me, where they're walking on the train tracks.
Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
Another one? So the thing about me is that... What the fuck? Are those moths? Dude, I would have ran through this shit. I wouldn't even have walked. Like, I would have ran. I would test if it's stable. If it is, I would run.
Shit!
Shit. Oh, you're gonna fall. You're gonna fall. Keep pushing. No! Motherfucker. You gotta be kidding me.